Let's see if I get something new from the package.
Oh, what's the hawk saw? What's the hawk saw?
Oh no. 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 No! I did not.
But did you just get an LDR?
Yes. No.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god. Look at the roll!
Oh no, dude.
It's got long. You're getting deleted.
How's it going, guys? It is your boy XpeK, and we are going to be doing Is It Tuesday at number 37. Man, it's been a really long time, and I really wanted to do this with the new updates, with all the new loot and new gear. And I'm probably going to be titling this one The Taken Spring because, one, it's punny, and two, this is the most I've played Destiny since the beginning when Taken King first came out. I haven't played Destiny this much in a long time, and for the most part, I think this update was very well received, and I hope it was for you guys as well. There are a couple things that irk me, but for the most part, you know, 90% of the changes are very, very good. From engrams, from loot, to Trials of Osiris, and even PvP, I think this update is very, very good. I really like the changes that Bungie has made, and I think the live team, with their current resources and for how small of a team they are, I think they did a fantastic job with this update. This is definitely the best update since the Taken King, without a doubt. I think this is much better than Sparrow Racing League, much better than the Valentine, Halloween, whatever. This update is really good, and they need to do more of this, and I hope they kind of take notes with this. You know, you don't really have to do much to make most of the player base happy, but above all, of course, we would all love new content, but if this is all they really have for now, I'm pretty happy, and I hope they keep making, you know, good positive changes like this in the near future. So in this video, you guys are only going to be seeing King's Fall and Trials of Osiris loot. King's Fall, in my opinion, is the best way to get ranked up, get your light level up for sure. You know, they didn't increase the difficulty, which I saw a couple people kind of upset about that, but I can understand why they wouldn't, you know, more accessible for everyone to do. So King's Fall is definitely your best bet. If you want to get highlight items, just hop into King's Fall, equip your best gear, and you will definitely, you know, get out of that raid at least 5 light levels higher than where you were. For me, this week, I went from, you know, starting at 320, 319 on most of my characters, and on all three of my characters, I think I'm 332, 333. Now, I did do a little bit of Prison of Elders, and I didn't save any of the loot from that because it's just Prison of Elders. I may do it next week. Just let me know in the comments if you guys want to see that stuff. But in my opinion, Prison of Elders is kind of eh. You know, that's not why I was excited about the update. I was more excited about, you know, getting the more progressive light level system and the engrams and the new year one weapons, which you guys saw in the beginning. I kind of freaked out in that LDR roll. I legit downloaded the update, went into the tower, opened the Vanguard package, and got an LDR. That is just crazy shit right there. So that's why I was kind of really excited, and my friend Deluxe was super salty about it. Now, I'd really like to know what you guys think about this update. Have you gone back to Destiny? Are you still kind of bored of it? Do you know, what is your stance on this update? Because for me personally, it's the most I've played since, you know, the Taken King first came out, and I think it's a very well-received update with most of my friends. And I just want to know what you guys think here on YouTube. What do you guys think about it so far? Me personally, I'm pretty ecstatic about it. Like, even Trials of Osiris, I love playing Trials now because you could do the gold bounty every day. You could be relaxed. You don't have to really focus on wins. You could just hop in the Trials of Osiris, you know, pick up that gold bounty, and just, you know, you can mess around with your friends with No Land Beyond and still get, you know, gold tier loot from Trials, which is really cool if you're not worried about going flawless. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but on the flawless loot, you do get armor pieces now. Like, you get adept armor pieces, and only on the gauntlets it has chroma. I don't know why that is. Me and my friends have kind of been speculating that if you get full adept trials gear, that chroma on the gauntlets will change all of the gear, but it'll probably be a while before we can figure that one out. But yeah, only the gauntlets on the new trials gear has the chroma. So I thought that was kind of interesting. I don't know if you guys have noticed that as well. You'll see on my Warlock and my Titan, I believe, I get gauntlets, and they both have chroma on them. So that's kind of unique. That's the only real big change with the Trials gear, other than, like, they kind of changed the shaders on them a little bit. So in terms of loot, that's only the real kind of big change with Trials, other than the revives and heavy ammo stuff that's in PvP. For the most part, Trials is the same, but I just really enjoy it a lot more now that you can do the gold bounty every day. until the weekly reset and all that good stuff. So like I said a million times, this update has really kind of relapsed me with Destiny. Like I've been playing a lot more than I normally have, and I want to know if you guys are as well. And if you are playing Destiny a whole bunch again, what have you done this week? Have you gotten your characters up a lot? Have you got any crazy year one weapons? I want to know if you guys have any year one weapons. If you got like a longbow with crazy perks, please tell me, because I feel like a lot of people have been getting longbows recently. Like half of my friends list is people with longbows with like hidden hand and short gaze. It's insane. So if you guys have any like god tier weapons, please let me know down below in the comments. And any like rating, all that good stuff, any supportive comments means a whole bunch. And I will definitely be doing these a lot more, because the Taken King, Destiny in general right now, is really fun for me. So I'll definitely be making more videos. So I'll catch you guys again soon, and take care. Peace.
I got more gloves.
Oh my god. Dude, look at it. Oh my god. It's got chroma. I see chroma yellow. I got full trials gear now. Yeah.
We got two shards. Woo!
All the good Spencer. Come on, ghost.
Woo! Should I use fucking, last thing you see on the start? Yeah.
332?
Oh, I got a 320 ghost.
Weight of salmon?
I've never done
a raid on that.
Gotta be joking.
Yeah, there's a fine to use.
A 324.
Oh, I'm gonna 327 my spindle just for DPS.
Wow. 324 boots.
332.
Yeah. 320 gauntlets. Okay. And I got a calcified fragment.
I'm what? 328 now.
Oh, I'm on my warlock. Okay, that's right. It's like wait, what?
Wow.
I got another fucking pair of boots. Are you kidding me?
329.
Oh, I got 326 gauntlets. I'll put those on my hunter.
How I get 319 horrored and 320 unhorrored?
I'm such a nerd.
I got 330 shit.
I'm gonna come.
Okay.
A bungee, dude. Good bungee.
I think I just got more.
I got a 324 bond, guys.
I think I got one.
Dude, I'm 330 light. I am leaving. Okay, I'm shifty.
Alright, trick shot him, guys.
What, trick shot him, guys? GG, pals.
It's always in the back of my mind that we're not gonna kill him for some reason. I don't know why.
You have war flashbacks every time.
Oh, I got some good shit.
Oh, I got the hero.
You got no backup plan.
That's nice, though.
Got to touch him now. 335! Oh my god. Yeah, I did. Wow.
I got a... Oh my, all I got was 320.
Dude, I'm
what is this?
332 light.
Oh my gosh. Yo, I got good shit, dude. 328, no backup
plan.
XpeK, you're gay! 332 light, oh my god. I'm a fucking beast. Once I'm done with all my raids, I might be like freaking 334. I got hand cannon reload.
Oh, yeah.